Hello.
Good morning. Morning. Thank you again. Prosecutor General of Ukraine. Please meet you, sir.
Here in the church, we will meet also priest Andriy, who was helping civilians, many of them just for this.
Yes.
But when the world see these atrocities, this is, yes, they found, yes, the bodies of civilians after Bucha was liberated.
But this church was not on it. That's why we are using it as a temporary, like, occupation when Bucha was liberated.
So I think you have rehabilitated the church, yeah?
Yeah.